lurking shadow. Light on my feet.
My feet. Let's get this over with. At the ready. Better than nothing.
Breathe quiet. Move with care. Out of sight. Out of mind. If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
Dead bird's been corrupted by the shadows. Would be wise to leave it alone.
Mind my step.
Move in! Come back to the light!
Who's there? Meg? Is that...
out of the light and you're done for. It's fight or die! To arms! Now!
Light on my feet.
Shit. The shadows have darkness.
Make every strike count!
With haste. Be on my way.
Can't risk being in open view.
Can't slow down. try me. Need to find a way forward. Better be cautious. One day I'll catch a break. Have to keep going. Don't waste a step. Room for more.
The image of an orange-haired cat asleep before a fireplace comes to you. What came of it? You see a man stalking slowly through the woods, bow half drawn. If he bags a deer, the whole family will be kept fed all winter. In her former life, this girl played in the nearby woods. She was always the best at climbing trees. He had dreams of boarding a ship in Baldur's Gate and seeing the world. But then the darkness came. You see an older woman on her knees scrubbing the floor of an inn. The patrons made a mess of things again the night before.
Softer than a whisper. These boots have seen everything.
You sense a young woman gazing at moonrise towers in awe. Perhaps one day she will get to gaze out from atop it, she hopes. Ellie May, my light, my hope, my joy.
This grave is a mess. Probably an animal's doing. What path lies before me?
Just out of view. Light on my feet.
Breathe deep and move.
Right. Time to skulk about.
These boots have seen everything. Another step forward.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
Very well. My feet.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
Can't slow down. Waste a step.
Going.
What's inside?
Night and shadow have claimed this place. Turn back.
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
Indeed. One whose secrets are not for your ears. Be on your way. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The Raven asks, will you be their voice? He thinks you strong enough for the task at hand. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her, and to this day her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. My reasons are of no consequence. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? The death of heroism is close, I see. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me.
If you do not approve, you can leave.
The raven stares at you. Notice nothing out of the ordinary.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
May. I think I read that name on a tombstone. The animal never had a chance. The curse consumes everything it touches. to do with the shadow curse. I truly hope this blight isn't spreading.
Need to find a way forward. Take that.
We offer our prayers to the Dark Lady, whose comfort and grace heals all. We offer our pain to the Lady of Loss, that she may truly know her faithful. We offer ourselves to the darkness, that Blessed Shah may give us her mercy.